1984, the box won a Conor McGregor against him, America's first champion world bodybuilder. The inimitable is alive.